Good evening, how is everyone today? Monday? What can you say about Mondays, man? Glad it's over. So I'm ready to play some Diablo 3. Let me just double check everything is working and my sound's right. I've made a few tweaks to my sound settings as well. I added a compressor so it's not so bom 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 when I breathe into the mic hole. Yeah, I don't want to be an ASMR stream, super sensitive sound settings. I am doing Season Journey. I still want to do a couple more of these. Use Kanai's Cube to augment an ancient legendary item with a level 50 plus gem, and use Kanai's Cube to reforge a legendary item. I was able to do Torment 16 successfully last time I played, so I will keep doing that. Oh, let me just check. Yeah, so I've got my Diablo 3 list, which is do T16 bounties. I will try to do that tonight, get more materials, and then try craft better ancient belt, better ancient pants. I did manage to get at least one of those, of the Captain Crimsons of each, but it's not the best stats for those slots. So before I augment either of those, I want to see if I can get a better crafted one. And I want more bounty mats. I want to push it above 50 at least. And then also try to reforge some of my yangs to try and get a ancient yangs as well. A pretty good one at the moment. But it can definitely be better. And what do we have? We have a Boon of the Hoarder in there, and I believe we still have the 16, yeah, gold trap. So that's my gear for doing T16 bounties. Let's start with Act 5. Finish the set of bounties and then I'll do some crafting, trying to get better gear. Kill Bari Hatar. Oh, yeah. I played Path of Exile on the weekend, so now I have to go back to a higher, moving my fingers up from QWERT to 1234. Not bad. Get to use this stuff again. Shortcut keys, shortcut keys. The thing to remember about gold trap in T16 is that I need to get gold. Not thoughtlessly leap into the middle of a bunch of enemies. I just live there. I'll try not to. Wherever possible. Okay, next bounty. The Bogan Hall. Bogan. Enter the Bogan Warren, claim Skeech's treasure. Oh yeah, this is the one where I need to watch out for those blood stuff on the ground. Piece of blood. This is annoying. Okay. Okay. Claim his treasure. Super exciting. Guild hideout, Malthael is the boss. Ooh, don't like Malthael on this current build. It relies a lot on gold trap defenses. I might tweak my build before I go into my Malthael. T16 can often one shot you because it doesn't have anything that drops gold for gold trap. Actually killed that guy there. I might have just hit him once or something. Maybe it was a rocket. Okay, I hear a treasure goblin. There's the treasure goblin, there he is. Actually reached my, I want to say, three times four week streaming goal. So 3 months, depending on how you measure it. I started streaming on the 2nd of August. So technically, if you just do it by date, it's end of this week, would be 3 months. But I was doing it in three parts. So I did a visible tracker thing for each of the 4 week periods, and that was in three parts. So the first 4 weeks, and then 4 weeks, and then 4 weeks again, is how I visibly kept track of it for myself. And I've reached that on Saturday actually, and now I'm going through this current week that's coming. I'm going through, it's like, did I reach what I was trying to do? And I will then evaluate how much, what I need to change to make my stream better. Okay, I'm gonna keep streaming. Yes, not everybody. It's cut out for streaming. Realized. I might not be cut out for streaming. I was asking myself some hard questions. What am I gonna do? Keep streaming? Definitely gonna keep playing games, it's just that I wanna keep streaming while I'm going back. Portal to the bounty.
Not ready yet.
So yeah, I'm going through a phase of asking hard questions about streaming. Might or might not keep doing it. It's currently about 50-50, I think.
Still here,
dear. Bleed, you filth! Cleanse the
shrines. I'm injured! I've become stronger.
Okay, some gold there, put some gold. These guys drop gold at least. I can get some gold from them. Not the other guys.
You won't survive that.
Not ready yet. Playing softcore, in case you didn't notice that. Not pick up on that. I can die and just resurrect where I was. I'm a noob. The other thing is I'm not a skill-based screamer. I'm a skill. How did I say screamer? I meant a skill-based streamer. Can't even English today. So yeah, they recommend if you do start streaming, figure out what kind of streamer you want to be, and one of the options is to be a skill-based streamer. Like if you
I need to go back.
If you're very good at a game, you can show how good you are. It's one of the things people would want to watch. It's like watching good streamers, people who are good at the game, people who are entertaining, or specific angle or educational. What is it that you bring to the stream? What do we have? Shame of Del Serre. Your signature spell is attack 50% faster and restore 12 arcane power. Let's salvage those. Thank you. I'm now pressing control click again. I was moaning in the Path of Exile that the controls are different there. Now it's like, oh, I'm control clicking again. This is the shortcut in Path of Exile to move stuff to the stash tab. Okay, this is the one where I want to change what I've got. Because call trap is not super useful for this encounter. Let's see. Did this want super defense, please? Visage of Goons, and I'm gonna change my braces to Lips of Clarity. So let's go and see Meltel about this thing that he wants me to do. Kill him.
I'm still waiting. Do you want more? Not ready yet.
Yeah, Malthal doesn't drop gold. No one there drops a gold. And he's got that ice Nova drop thing on the ground, which can be very hurt. Bring on the hurt if you're not ready for that. Hopefully help me survive a little bit longer. Okay, that's too much deep-throated voice acting there. dodge. This bit in the cinematic, that, oh, that could have hurt.
I am returning to town.
I do like the one button T teleports you down.
You have finished all the bounties.
You have to use a portal scroll. Okay, I will take that and that and that. Okay, Malthael I think is the only boss that I need to do something special for, so let me swap it back. These I can salvage. And hold on to that. Wraps of Clarity. And we can change it back to Gold Wrap. Okay, act 4. I tried to do it from act 5 backwards. Act 4 is a bit long. Act 5 is the longest one. And I don't like to do it as the last one. The long ones are the last one. I could probably also do some ubers trying to get a good hellfire amulet. This amulet I currently have is flavor of time, but it's not a good world flavor of time. So it's probably some optimizations that could be made. That's part of the augmenting of ancient gear. I want to get at least level 80 on the augmenting gem. So I get 400 extra. Okay. Isual is the boss, the cursed shrine. I'll leave the boss till last. Isual.
Need more time.
Find the portal to the Oryx card. My screens just went off. It's like, what's going on? Because it's white, bright white, so it lights up my face. It's distracting. Close. Close, but not. There's a shrine I can use for some mobs. Like, where are they? I do have that bracers.
I'm still waiting.
Oh, right there. cleric got him. Okay, cursed shrine again.
Ooh. You won't survive that. Need more time.
The gold game. To kill a few, get some gold, go to the next one, get some gold, kill a few, get some gold, and last round. And that was lost. Okay. 272 monsters killed in a vicious massacre, said the news headline. Clickbait title. Vicious massacre. Okay. Radiant chest. Radiant chest. One paragon point. Probably don't have to spend it right away. Kill Vishon the Fierce. Okay. Let's go kill Vishon the Fierce. Danger of that is I might not have the gold base defenses just before I pick up a shrine. Spawn some enemies right on top of me. And 20 more monsters. There's one.
Not ready yet.
Also want to do key warden, so let's do a quick key warden, get those keys to later do hellfire amulet stuff. Cursed Chapel.
betrays you. I'm still waiting.
And the cursed chest. Kill 100 enemies. Okay, just, let's try our best. Should be doable. We do a lot of multi-shotting. Occasionally, okay, just do the double cut. Doable. I'm feeling I'm gonna run out of inventory space. Also farming gold, if you couldn't tell, for more empowered crates for this.
You won't survive that.
Great span.
Not ready yet.
Angel on my shoulders. What is that one? Kill Israel at level 70 without killing any oppressors or servants of Israel on torment 4 difficulty or higher. Okay, let's get this green thing. Oh man. Okay, let's go. Clear our inventory and then come back and get the goodie. Out of range for those guys to actually get the trigger. Okay.
I am returning to town.
That sun looks. Okay. The monk's head. Monk. No. Is it Sun Lucas? No. But it is a monk's head. Salvation that bargain is of Johan Weird Ward. I think I put the Weird Ward back on my guy, because he does lightning damage is his main damage now. So I'm thinking that should do a bit more damage there. Let's see, I put a few Stones of Jordan saved up because it looks interesting. Hellcat, I think. Maybe Hellcat. We have an ancient Hellcat. Cool. Let's clear this out then. I have one of these in my disenchant. Yeah, I do. There and. Thank you. I also swapped some of my flawless royals for diamonds, just to get more always. My always is low, which is why I actually want to roll more of these ancient ones that has always on them, because it's recommended to get always on both. I don't. Okay. Next up is Act 3. Laura, the Key Warden. And then the rest.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
Where's all the mobs?
I'm still waiting.
There's a few.
Sweet revenge.
Oh, okay, it's not too far away.
Need more time.
Okay. Tide of battle. That's a assist quest. Help Colonel Tivern. No, it's spelled man, it's spelled colonel. Kill the remaining demons. Cool. And clear the caverns of frost. All enemies on level 2. Gold, man, all that gold.
I'm still waiting.
Okay, kill all enemies on this level. Take my time, make sure all of them are dead. Shutara. That one, who's the boss today? Okay, the Lost Patrol. Let's hope it's the one right by the teleport station. Ah, three guards. three guards. Language practice.
I'm still waiting.
They're not dropping a lot of gold though. My defensiveness, that's fine. There we go.
Well, they're all dead and we're not. I'd call that a win, eh? I'll hold this bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord head to put it up.
I'm still here.
Second of three. To be very careful of my pronunciation. Second of three. I'm trying to. Three gone. All three have been freed. Kill Snitchley. Don't kill Snitchley. Looks like a goblin though. Okay, so there. And he's not too bad.
There, a worthy foe.
Sweet revenge.
Reach that from below. Fireball cord, some diamonds, some gold.
I'm overburdened. I am returning to town.
Did we get anything good? Got two of the bracers that we might use. See if they are ancient, they're better than the ones we've got.
Well done, new trick.
Okay. Tasker and Theo as well. Okay, Boots of the Three God, Rathma's Skeletal Leg Plate Ancients, Nemesis Bracers. Not a bad thing what we have. Tusken Fair Boots, this got Sword of Ill Woe, Marauders. Warzekin. I think this might be better than my current Warzekin. I have not saved the current Warzekians actually. I think I was using Warzekians in the in my cube. The Oryx Signet, 21% experience. Hunters of Wrath. Add it to the list. And we'll salvage the rest. I've already got a few Leoric Signets saved already, so I don't need another one. Two Paragon points. Okay, and Act 2. Kill Mage Lord Miss Jen. In the vault. Okay.
I'm still here. Do you want more? Need more time. I'm still here.
Like a long distance, long range assassin, this guy. A range. Off screen. The best. Don't let them get near me. Might also be no one there. So I'm just wasting my ammo. Okay, and they're trying to get the last in. And Cursed Spire, who's the boss? Magda. Let's go there and get the Key Warden as well. Key Warden and Mysterious Cave is like this direction.
You won't survive that!
Mysterious kid. Got some goodies on him. Cave level 2. This cave is the... let's go and find it. There's a mysterious chest that has a mysterious thing in it. We explored it a bit.
Sweet revenge!
Floor a bit. Should still be here, I think. Part of the ingredients for the Wimsyshire recipe. The place. I can get it here. Might be level 2. I'm not here at all. Yeah, there was a Wimsyshire staff, or a staff of herding, I think it's called. I recall correctly.
I'm still here.
Might be on this level now. And crossbow. gold. How many gold is that? 27 million. Not bad. Yeah, I'm looking for the mysterious chest, I think it's called. Might not spawn when it's a bounty as well. Okay, kill Razor Mouth. And 100 enemies in the Howling Plateau and Black Mines. Okay. Razor Mouth is on the other side. Come down here.
I'm still here. Need more time.
Bleed, you filth!
Another one. Nice. Temple of the Firstborn at level 2.
Not ready yet.
Okay, looks like that's going to be a long run. The first one.
Feel my wrath.
Alright, I'm already on Temple of the Firstborn level 1, so making sure I get to level 2. Forgotten writings.
Everything had changed. First, the lion was mortal. Then, as we had in Arian's battle,
or not,
their death shook the
Citadel. Not ready yet.
A harbinger for the return of Diablo, a prime evil. Though his power is unmatched.
I'm still waiting.
And the Angel of Death. Who could have done this?
Just armor, thank you. Oh, some gems as well. Cool. Augmenting. And now enter the Sanctum of Blood, then kill the end. This is the boss fight.
There you are.
Looks like a boss fight.
Don't tell me that you never.
alcoholic horde. Okay, and yeah, that was the boss fight. Okay. I thought the other one was. Enter the unknown depth and cleanse the cursed chest.
I'm still waiting.
That one?
I'm not ready yet.
You won't survive that!
I'm still waiting.
Oh, that is real.
You won't survive that.
Kill 100 enemies to earn a bonus chest. Come on, pet. Don't collect my gold. You're my armor. Armor money.
Not ready yet.
Oh, the gold, man.
I'm still waiting.
Darkness awaits you!
How many is it actually? 265. How many gold? 50 million! 50 million! 60 million! 60 million! 62 million dollars! Gold. Zimbabwean dollars. Okay. That's it.
New goods today!
The world is a new trick.
That inventory cleared. Some more. Okay. Let's see what we have this time. Another stone of Jordan. I wonder if that only drops in T16. I didn't have any, and then very near the end is where they started to start dropping actually. Marauders, the Sheep Mizu's Haori, Ancient Valor's Bequest, the Stone of Jordan with Cold Skills, Grit Hit Damage. Okay. Salvage the remaining. Oh, there's one more. One more. Okay. And act one bounties. For a full set. A stranger in need. Rescue me. I remember this guy. He accidentally climbed in into an Iron Maiden. Not into sadomasochism at all, just an accident, right? Accidents happen. Don't judge people for what they like. This guy says, don't yuck their yum. Something. Here in the Iron Maiden.
Time.
Shroud 1263, Yano Kijistani.
God bless you. I was certain I was gonna die in there.
Oh, I missed 666 Paragon.
I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, oh, I believe them. Don't know why, I thought it might be inside an iron
maiden.
All I could think of while I was trying to get
the game. 666 Paragon is my name. Know what had happened. Okay, and next, let's go and do the bounty one as well. Bounty and Key Warden.
I'm still waiting.
Nice.
Not ready yet.
Oh, this is one of those where I have to kill a lot of mobs anyway, so let's kill a lot of mobs. Kill Firestarter. Sounds like a good plan. Kill the Firestarter. Will you start the fire? It was always burning since I was returning. Firestarter started it. Goes by the name of Firestarter. What's the suspect's name? Firestarter. No, really. No, really? Name is Firestar. Okay, and Captain Cage, Skeleton King, yep. Two more.
Not ready yet.
You won't survive that.
I'm still waiting.
Trap. I smell a trap.
How satisfying. Need more time.
Okay, even further to go to get there.
Sweet revenge.
Those death threat, thank you.
I'm still waiting.
You won't survive that.
Nice. Okay, and Skeleton King. Skeleton.
I'm still here.
to Crypt of the Skeleton King.
Need more time.
As long as I hit something, even if it's a breakable, this will keep my focus up.
Quick, there we
go. I was just about to summon some minions. Okay.
Need to come back.
Nice.
The world is safe.
What do we have? two hammers. It's called maces. Mad Monarchs at the legendary Zoe Secret in the Ancient One. An Ancient Unity. Nice. Let's keep an Ancient Unity somewhere. Unity. Yeah. There's one of my primal ancients. Do a follower. Ooh, Marauders, ancient. Ancient carapace. Yeah. Marauders, pass spitter. Ring of a rogue and their regular. Okay. I think that is it. So, what do we have? We have, in terms of stuff, we've got up to 60 corrupted angel flesh. So that's the least amount of stuff we can reforge. So what I want to do is I want to reforge one of the, or all of them, depending on how good we can get it, trying to get an ancient. So I'm going to try for at least 10 of them using the cubes reforged recipe, trying to get an ancient, which is this one. So legendary item, 5 of each, so that's up to 10, so maybe 12 forgotten, up to 12 reforgings. Let's see how lucky we get. 2599, that's pretty good. Yeah, because it's got attack speed as well. And multi-shot. Damage is at 199. Is that the range? No, I've settled for 153. Okay, so this is why I wanted multiples. In case something like this happens, which is already an improvement over the one I've got. Because it's 10% damage. Dex attack speed reduces all resource cost by 49 versus 45. And multi-shot damage is 159 versus 153 that I can't pick up. So I'm gonna keep all that. So this, an ancient one would still be better than that. In case we don't get it. Like that. Let's do that. We can do back and forth. Choose one that works. 2800. Hold on, why is this so high? All resource cost by 50%, attack speed, percentage damage. It's the damage range which is really high. Okay. Wow. So even though this one has 7% damage versus 10% damage, the extra damage roll on it is really, really high. Okay. This is why. Did I say this already? Why I wanted multiples to reforge. Yeah, and you want max discipline on the secondary as well. Come on, we can do this. Get lucky. Get lucky.
And that's what you want to do with it. Very well. Yes, I see.
Come on, get lucky. We've got three more to go.
Very well.
It's only a 1 in 10 chance every time I try. Not guaranteed to hit it in my 12 goes. How many do we have left? We've got up to 3 more. Two more.
You're imaginative, aren't you?
Last one.
Oh, very
lucky?
Well.
No. Okay, yeah, so now we don't have enough of those. Okay. But we did get a very good plain one. So this one is a very good. It's not the 199% extra multi-shot damage, but it's 189, which is still much higher than the one I've currently got. And it reduces all resource cost by 50%. So even more crazy. Plus, I've saved up a few Ramaladnis, which I didn't have the first time around on this one. 1184, hold on. I'm tempted, if I've got a Ramaladnis, right, to make the difference. So let's take this out and remove this. Put that in there and see how this compares. So what I'm thinking is if I can still re-roll stats on any of these, so I could roll the percentage damage on this to 7% to 10%. I could also on this one try to re-roll the damage range to get a higher damage range. Let's try that. Hold off on the Ramaladnis until we see if we can get a very high damage range. For example, this all of this can roll much higher. Like that, 2900 versus 2800. And now we have the 199% one as well, and 49% resource cost reduction. Whereas this one, what is the range on the damage roll? Is up to 1490. Pretty good roll that one. I'm wondering how much extra, whether to try to re-roll the damage roll or percentage damage on this one. Let's try. Let's try this one. 10%. Not socket. That's what Ramaladnis give these for. 9% damage. Takes it up to 2.8. Yeah, might not have been such a good idea. It's not gonna make such a big difference. This one is making a big difference. I'll take that one. Okay. And keep the others to reforge then. So now we've got this one. This will just by itself, ignoring multi-shots damage, increase damage by 8.7%. However, I do lose one max discipline, which is slightly going to impact my set bonus numbers. But let's do that and apply Amara Rama. Let me do that. This is the one I'm going to keep. Let me make that clear. So it's the 2936 one I'm keeping. And the rest can be reforged again. So this is a very good one. No. Yes. Right. So that comes. That. Cool. The Ramaladin is going to be back in there. Cool. So now my damage is higher. My multi-shot attacks bonus from that is much higher as well. Lost a little bit of max discipline, but I feel good. Okay. What I also now want to do. How many keystones have I got? I've got 11. Let's get this back up to 25. And then tomorrow, I'm gonna stream for half an hour or so, and then tomorrow I will level a power level, another level 80 gem to augment one of my ancient pieces of gear. So let's do that. I am good on what I want to wear. Good. General Nephilim Rift set up. Farming Greater Rift Keeps.
Embrace your power as you survive.
Need more time.
Tormented Flight 2. Oh, listen to his music.
You won't survive that.
Sort of classical music. In the midst of the madness. A bit of therapy. Take your mind away. Gold, 44 million, 46 million. I think that actually made quite a big difference, even though I didn't get an ancient, just reforging that weapon and getting that extra multi-shot damage helped quite a lot in terms of the damage that I'm dealing. Obviously I need to pay attention as well. And make sure to get that gold defensive buff. As soon as I get chatty and confident, like, yeah, this build is awesome. Yeah, no. Shards. I was last thing I was doing was still getting unsanctified shoulders, trying to get that primal ancients. Not primal, just ancient. Access to all skills. Okay, it's fairly irregular.
Smiles on you today.
Do you want to give me some shoulders?
Ooh, that's nice. Can I have it back?
Do I can't carry any more.
Ancient? Not ancient. And ancient boots.
Don't be shy.
More shoulders.
That is too expensive.
Marauders, regulars. It's probably how I can get the whole set. As ancients just keep spinning blood shards at Katana. $4.7 billion.
Unleash your power, champion.
I'm still here.
Problem. The currency. Yeah.
I'm still waiting.
Guys, right there by the door, man.
Not still waiting.
Not ready. Look at some of those.
Darkness awaits you. Need more time.
Oh, there's something.
Not ready yet.
And those bubbles.
Your fear betrays you. Need more time. I'm still waiting.
Was a bit loud. Mighty two-handed weapon.
I am returning to town.
I am returning to town.
Well fought, Nephilim.
Oh, maybe that's the shoulders we want. Ancient? No. Just a regular old unsanctified shoulders. Okay. Salvage. Okay. How many do we have? 17. These maps are always done, or always feel like I'm going in the wrong direction, like there's the exit. But it's like, too big man, there should have been more. So now I'm going in the other direction to try and explore where the more is that I missed. Like that. Yangs for reforging. Probably it.
Not ready yet.
Okay, next level. Shifting land to.
Sweet revenge.
chest armor. Marauder.
You won't survive that.
The Rift Guardian has come.
Addition. I think this is a... let's stop this one. Remember, excellent. The gloves. Am I getting hints that I should play a witch doctor? Visage of goons. Justice, convention, squirts, cold skills, crit hit damage. Save a squirt somewhere. Actually save it on this one. And Rachel's a ring of a larceny maybe? Zuni Masas. That's an ancient. Okay. I think I can just salvage those. Check that. Got a special tab for that somewhere. This one. 46439. Slightly higher. Salvage. One paragon. Okay. Trying to get 25 greater keystones in reserve. Ready to do that tomorrow. Power on some gems to 80 to augment my gear. I might do a few bounties first and see if I can get a better ancient for one of my ancients. It's one of the crafting ones. I don't feel that's quite augment worthy yet. Moving forward. Greek Gallo. nice name, Mr. Greek Gallo. Boots. Maybe good for
that was just a fake.
Oh, well, that one. No. Keep checking. Keep checking.
I'm still waiting.
Tormented illusion.
I'm still with them.
Find some more monsters to top me up. Or not. When I say top me up is to kill them for gold. To give me defenses while I'm awaiting gold trap. Speak to Auric.
Your valor is unsurpassed.
Omran's chain, razor shop, shadow shields, marauders. No. Okay. No entrance. Two blood shards should be fine for a while. 23. So this can be the last one for now.
Are you ready?
I'm still waiting.
Regular stuff.
I'm still waiting. Sweet revenge.
Good.
Feel my wrath. Not ready yet.
But I will not stand down.
I need more time.
Dead end, just an alley.
I'm still waiting.
You won't survive that.
Not dead yet.
It's all of those was monsters that jump away from you, but I got all of them. The power power.
Need more time.
I am returning to town. Might even get another one in
the blood runs true
before
within
mine.
You.
Rogar's rebuild chance. Strong arms. Maps of clarity. Okay. Just debating whether the ones that I've currently have is better or not. There they are. Okay. Last one for the evening. One more. Last one more.
Unleash your power, champion.
I'm still waiting. Not ready yet.
A pretty good open map for multi-shot.
I'm still waiting.
Not the best, but pretty good. Pretty good, I think. Wait for that to explode. Trying to work out in my head how long this is taking me. So we started at 2057. It's 3 minutes of it so far. Whether it performs as advertised on the build guide. Granted, I'm not quite there yet. I've got most of the gear. Typically when you do sell how good your build is, you give a good example of a rift that is open plan. Pretty straightforward to do. Oh, there's a black shot guy. Get the black shot. Nice. And the lighter.
I'm overburdened.
Too much blood shards. How much
That's the three. I think that is fine. We can leave those three there. Yes, it was a... what's it? 4 minute trip.
Your valor is unsurpassed.
So what? Hellwalkers, 12% movement speed, 468 dex, 446 vitality. And secondary poison resistance. I was like looking at that it's already had 12 movement speed, but it's got the 98 resistance that I need. We'll leave that one alone. Natalia's Fulminator, Sword of the World. Kimbo's Gold, Fire Skills, Crit Chance, and Damage Roll as well. Save that is for my gold farming set. Can we start a gold farming set? Let's change this to gold. Gold. Stone of Jordan. This one. Is that? We haven't got a green one. Instantly restore 60% life, increase life per hit by 15,000. Okay. Talk to Kadala. Before we head out, see if she will help us out.
Do come back again.
Ancient? No.
See you soon. See you soon.
Okay, let's get our inventory. Some more shoulders, please.
Do come back again. What? That is too expensive.
Roaming pad. Roaming pad. Spoilers of the car. Okay. So, we got a couple of extra paragons. And we upped our, bow, so it's not an ancient yet, but it's very good stats. And I think that was a pretty good evening. Thanks for hanging out tonight. I'm gonna call the stream there. I will be back tomorrow evening UK time, 7:30 p.m. UK time. We are now on GMT. Our clocks have turned back an hour, so we are on GMT at the moment, which as you can see on... can you see this? So over there is my local time now. So convert that to your local time. Mine is 1.5 hours. It's 7:30 UK time. but thanks for hanging out. I will be back with more Diablo 3 tomorrow. We did one of our outstanding season journey stuff, which we did a reforge a legendary item. And then tomorrow I will try and get the gem that I want to use for augmenting. But I'm not happy yet with the ones, the ancient items that I've got. So I'm going to get that level 80 ready to augment. And then try and get enough materials to craft a good base or underlying item. Which will probably be one of the... either the pants or the belts, the Captain Crimson's set, that's craftables. I will probably do that. But yeah, tomorrow more leveling of a gem for this, and then a bit of bounties probably as well. To get the mats to craft a better ancient item to augment. That's the plan for tomorrow, but I hope you have a pleasant evening, or day, wherever you are. Have a good one. Bye-bye.